In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily download the newest version of DaVinci Resolve for free. So first things first, I'm going to put this URL that you see here into the description and a pinned comment on this video. You want to click or go to that link. It's just blackmagicdesign.com/products/DaVinci Resolve. Now, when you go here, it may say a different number. It may say DaVinci Resolve 21 or whatever it may be, whatever the most recent version is. There are two different versions of DaVinci Resolve. Now, this is a very powerful video editor. Many people, not only in Hollywood, but YouTube creators and beyond, use this software. There is the regular DaVinci Resolve, and then there is the DaVinci Resolve Studio that has this price tag of $295 as of recording of this video. Obviously, the one you want to do is this here. Download DaVinci Resolve for free. Lets you know the different platforms that it's available for, and it lets you know the platforms that the studio is available for. The one you want is the one on the left. I'm on a Mac. You may be on a PC or a Linux. Whatever you're on, just select your platform. So obviously, I've selected Mac. Go ahead and fill out this form. Now, if you're afraid to give away all of your personal information, just type something, make something up, but just fill all of the pertinent information out. All of the sections with an asterisk beside them are the ones that you have to fill in, which is basically all of them. So go ahead and do that. Now, once you've filled out all of your information here, you want to go to register and download. Once you've done that, you're going to see that it's going to automatically download into whatever browser you're using. So for me, it's Google Chrome. So just go to your downloads folder on a PC or on a Mac. Just find in your Finder the downloads folder. All right, as you can see, it is downloaded into my downloads folder here on my Mac. If you're on a PC, you may have to use something like WinRAR or a free software to unzip the file. But on a Mac, you can just double click and that will automatically unzip and offload the actual DMG file to start the install of DaVinci Resolve. As you can see, it's 3.5 gigabytes. Make sure you have enough space on your hard drive. And then just go ahead and double click on this to start the install of DaVinci Resolve. Once you're done, it'll open up and ask you a couple of questions as far as like what project do you want to start with and things of that nature, but you are now good to go. You can now go to File, New Project, and create a new project here within DaVinci Resolve. And that's it. That's how you download DaVinci Resolve for free. If you have any questions or run into any problems, put those in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.